Hi, this is Mark Borchelt from Texas Drawing Center. This video is about what do you do after you shove off from the dock and you're starting your workout. What I do is I go through the Pic Drill. Very important, establishing what are you going to do with your hands to make sure you don't miss water, and you prepare for the catch, and you don't wash out. And you can do that with arms and body. Come out, square, put the blades in the water, lean back, square, lean back, take the blade out of the water. Okay, to get the blade in the water, you want the path that your hands take to look like the front of the ski, like this. You're catching at the end of this recovery, and the last part that the hands do is they go up and you catch. You don't start the drive, you get the blade in the water. You don't pull back to get the blade in the water. And you don't pull down to get the blade out of the water. You're coming up, you're squaring before you get to the end. Let's say you're in the end of your strokes here. You gotta start squaring up here. Take the weight off the handle, you raise your hands. Come back here, this conveyor belt turn. This is a conveyor belt turn. Your hands come in, they go away. They go around the turn, and as you go around the turn, you turn your handles. So this is what you do when you're getting on the water. You can establish your finish. You're establishing the finish, not washing out. You're establishing the catch, not missing water. It's like a short little conveyor belt. Square, go up, catch. Then you can add a little bit of slide so that you can start the drive with your legs. Maybe quarter slide. Still, the handles still have that path of the front of the ski. Pulling up, squaring, you're putting the blade in and pushing. Some people, I tell them to be able to count. 1, 2, 3, 4. On 3, you start squaring up, 4, you catch. So you're doing that. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So you're doing half slide. 1, 2, 3, 4. The path that my hands take still looks like the front of the ski. The front end of the ski. 2, 3, 4. I'm pushing my hands down. I'm holding them down. When I square up, I unweight them while I'm reaching so that they go in as my slide is stopping and changing direction. Now if you're pulling yourself into the catch, you've got to time it really good so that you're dropping between recovery and drive. There's a little bit of a float in your slide. Unweight the hands. Raise your hands up. You don't want to raise your hands up while you're rolling, and you don't want to raise your hands up on the drive. So it's in between that. Just before you start to change direction, your slide stops for a split second. That's when you put it in. I know you don't have any questions, so I'll just say goodbye.